Somalia. It becomes a failed state. Tens of thousands of citizens are thrown into refugee status. No home, no food. They're desperate. One woman, a doctor, decides to build a health clinic on her family farm. These refugees begin to arrive at the clinic, and they realize that this family farm might be the most safe place to live in all of their country. Over the course of 2 decades, you now have 100,000 people populate this family farm and live in peace. The woman, Dr. Hawa Abdi.